Here's Tatar moving in. And the puck cleared back up. Here's Panik walking in. Big chance. Big goal.
See a great defensive effort. It looks like Bozak's going to be in. No penalty. Puck turned back the other way. But credit for Vidian Holzer with a great read defensively coming across. Loose puck for a second. One split pass. And how about the hands on Richard Panik? That looked like just kidding around in practice. Loose hands, great read, and a wonderful finish.
That's who's not happy. Look at the change. He thought it was questionable. There would have been too many men on the ice. It was a questionable change by Detroit, which could have been too many. And the Leafs were doing the same thing. It's the long change in the second. So one team took advantage of that long change and sneaking a player onto the ice. A pretty sick set of hands.
Like, that's the kind of play that you practice in practice when you have no pressure. You miss that and you look silly because it's an easy save, but boy, when it goes in, that's a thing of beauty, isn't it?